Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Ninja Monkey Corporate Aaron here, and I'm with
Kayla
and Allie.
So they're my cousins, and we're at Myrtle Beach right now. It's our first full day. We drove up yesterday. I know I didn't vlog in the car, but I didn't really have any time because we were watching a movie. Allie's eating popcorn. And so I figured I would just kind of like update you guys on my day. So we went to the beach.
I was asleep when they went to the beach.
Yeah.
So was I. They didn't wake us up.
All right, so we're all staying in the same room, and they were both like passed out when I woke up. And then, so yeah, I got some breakfast, we went down to the beach, and then later they joined us.
We're vlogging.
We're vlogging, man.
Oh, shout out to me for the beautiful hair.
Oh yeah, so she straightened my hair, but it only worked on my hair, so.
That's what you straightened.
Wait, what?
It only worked on my hair. Can you explain to me why this is so funny?
That was a good one. That was a good one.
Oh, can you explain to me why that was so funny?
Oh god, Allie, just think about it.
That's all you need to know about Allie.
Hey, that is not true. I'm very smart.
We played some pool. We lost miserably.
I won. Me right here. Yeah.
Allie only won because Andrew was on her team.
Hey, so, I made the first couple
shots. For those of you who don't know, you're stupid, but Andrew's my brother, so.
He's 6'3".
Pretty much it, so I will see you guys later. Bye.
Bye.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Well, I guess I am, because I'm in a tree. Andrew's over there in the tree. It's a picture, I'll probably post it on Instagram.
Yeah.
Well, it took a while to get up here, but oh my god, Kayla's just, what?
I can't do it.
She can't get back up, guys. All right. Hey guys! So we're at the beach right now.
Let me just, turn that around. Oh yeah, that's pretty.
I mean, honestly, beach things are happening. Anyways, that's the Skywheel. On my spring break a couple years ago, I went on the Skywheel. I probably won't this time. But yeah, that's the restaurant we're gonna go eat at, and it looks really cool with like all of the hotels going down the beach. I'll talk to you guys later. Hey guys. So we're at the marsh thing. I'll show you the view behind us. It's pretty great. You know, last night we played Spades though, which is like probably my favorite card game ever. And we always play it when we come to the beach. Kayla over here decided it was a good idea to go nil with the Queen of Spades, which was amazing because she actually made it. And
people like, were taking it with eights and nines.
Yeah, people were taking it with like the nine of clubs took one. It was like weirdly rationed. Aces and stuff were in weird places. But I had this one hand. It was a great hand. I had like a bunch of spades. One of them was the ace, and then I had the ace of diamonds, the ace of hearts, and the ace of clubs. So I had all four aces, which is pretty funny, because, you know, I'm ace, see? Yeah. Well, I'll update you guys next time I feel like filming interesting things.
Bye.
So I'll see you later.
Oh, you're actually recording?
I am now. It's just that no one makes me feel this way. Oh, yes!
Ready, guys?
When I walk on by, don't be looking like me, fly. I walk to the beat, I'm walking down the street, I'm my new little freak, yeah.
And I rock in the spot, this is what I see. I'm sexy and I know it. Dun, 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 dun. First things first, I'm the realest. I let the whole world feel it.
Feel it.
Tell me who that, who that.
Hey, what's up, guys? Today's our last day at the beach. I mean, tomorrow we'll be here, but we're gonna like leave pretty much right after we get up. So it's been a great week. We went mini golfing and I was totally gonna vlog that, but my camera was like almost dead and I didn't have enough battery to do so. Tonight we're gonna be going go-karting, so I'll probably be able to vlog some of that.
We played some Xbox and did all kinds of fun stuff. So it's a good week, but I also want to get home to where I can have Wi-Fi because the Wi-Fi here doesn't really work that well. Now I'm almost out of data, which is great because I'm going to have a long, long car ride home. I will see you guys when we go go-karting. So, bye. Hey guys, so that last clip from the go-karting was filmed by my dad because I was in the cart. Basically, when I went off to the next track, my dad accidentally left my camcorder sitting on the bench. So I didn't get any footage from the rest of the night because my dad ended up, you know, obviously losing my camcorder. Luckily, somebody had turned it into the lost and found. So we went over there, we got it. And after, you know, I had like a panic attack that I lost my camera, but got it back, long story short.
There's Japanese candy and Japanese Pringles and Japanese stuff I don't understand, but I love it.
That's it. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing my week at the beach. If you did, please leave it a thumbs up and put a comment down below telling me what you're doing for your last couple weeks before school goes back, or if you were already back, I'm so sorry for you. But if you're already back, just tell me what you did on that like last day before you had to go back. And that's pretty much it. I will see you guys very soon. Peace out.